Hey team, Lieutenant General Scott Spellmon here, 55th Chief of Engineers. I'm here with the great DPM of our Jacksonville district, Mr. Tim Murphy, and our Chief of Engineering from Jacksonville, Ms. Laureen Borochaner. We're at the Caño Martín Peña Aquatic Ecosystem Restoration Project. And Tim, you and I have been talking about this on paper for some time. Can you just tell everyone in the Corps a little bit about the importance of this project to the local community?
Absolutely. Sir, for the people of Puerto Rico, this is their number one project, an environmental restoration project for the Caño. We don't have to say Caño Martín Peña, we just say Caño, and everybody knows what we're talking about. This is an opportunity for us to do some cleanup, environmental restoration, have two estuaries, the San Jose Lagoon as well as the San Juan Bay estuary for the people of Puerto Rico. This is their number one priority.
And Tim, you told me on the way over, the governor's number one priority as well, who we'll see on Wednesday morning.
Absolutely.
Lorraine, we're in the president's budget for about $2 million. And then can you just talk a little bit what we'll do with that money and what the next investments look like?
Sure. So the project is going to be designed in three phases, designed and constructed in three phases. In FY22, our intent is to complete the plans and specifications, as well as the contract documents for the first phase, phase one, which is dredging of the portion of the channel closest to the harbor. Following that, we'll move ahead with design in future years for the other components. There's also some work that we'll be doing, including surveys, investigations, and scans for bridges.
Well, Laureen and Tim, I just want to say thanks for all you do. This project's important to all of us, right? And you can see how important it is for the communities that live around here. We want to make sure that we're putting our best foot forward and looking forward to completing preliminary engineering design so we can move on with construction. Building strong.